to that, Ouroboros. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually serious about destroying the entire planet.
Throughout the world.
He's planning to use this to spread it. Wesker! There he is! Come on, let's go! Jill! Are you alright?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength. It comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if we cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength?
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's going to be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise. So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used the serum label PG-678W.
PG-678W?
I'm going to try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, and in that attaché case.
Jill! Come in! Jill! Shit.
Chris, this is it.
Let's give it a shot.
A bomber equipped with missiles?
Can't fly around in that without getting shot down.
Oh, God.
Exactly. The plane can't get shot down. If it does, it'll initiate a biohazard.
It's just like Jill said. He's planning to spread this virus worldwide.
Looks that way. Things are worse than I thought. We have to stop him here and now.
Roger.
Take it.
Roger.
Give me a grenade.
Take this.
You grab it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Okay.
Take it.
Roger.
never win in a fair fight. We need to fall back and come up with a plan.
Okay. something doesn't feel right. I can't explain it.
Yeah, I hear you. Don't let your guard down for a second.
Your plans are finished, Wesker!
There's no way out this time!
Don't you two ever tire of failing in your mission? You've really become quite an inconvenience for me.
You're merely postponing the inevitable.
If we take advantage of the trap, we might actually hit him.
Your struggle is over!
Warhead!
shove it.
Chris, I need a warhead. Chris, I need a warhead.
Never occurred to you that this planet is overpopulated. Only a
half. I'll get the rocket launcher.
So now, I have to separate this chaff from the wheat. And with Ouroboros, I can finally accomplish this.
Chris, I need a warhead. Watch out!
That's all you have!
I'll get a rocket!
With superior deep.
Shoot him! Do it! Inject him! I'll get a rocket!
Don't be reckless!
Only those fitted for survival will be allowed to carry their a new age.
And let me guess, you're the one that's gonna rule this new...
I'll get a rocket!
Your struggle is over!
Is that all you have? Let me clarify something for you, Chris. I don't think of myself as a king.
Shoot him!
In hiding.
Every time we shoot, he dodges. Fighting in the shadows might be our only chance.
Chris,
again!
Take it!
Roger! Chris! I need you to distract him!
There's no point in hiding.
If we take advantage of the gun, we might actually hit him.
So now, I have to separate this chaff from the wheat, and with Ouroboros, I can find them.
Look out!
There's no point in hiding. You're merely postponing the inevitable.
Shoot him!
Ah, there you are! Ignorant cretin!
Do it! Inject him!
Sheva!
Forget it! I'll get a rocket!
There's no point in hiding. You're merely postponing the inevitable. Only those with superior DNA will be chosen by Ouroboros. Only those fit for survival will be allowed to carry their genes into a new age.
And let me guess, you're the one that's gonna rule this new age, right?
Ah, there you are! Is that all you have?
Work?
I think so.
underestimated you, Chris.
Save it, Wesker. There's no one left to help you now.
I don't need anyone else. I have Ouroboros. In less than 5 minutes, we'll reach the optimal altitude for missile deployment. Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation. Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable. Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
Another one of Umbrella's leftovers.
Estimated time until missile deployment. 3 minutes.
All right, I'll go for the override.
Estimated time until missile deployment.
Cover me.
3 minutes.
You'll save my
life. Hang on!
I should have killed you years ago. Chris.
Your mistake. It's over, Wesker!
Over? I'm just getting started.
Thank you.
Do you really believe the world is worth saving?
Chris, get to high ground!
Natural selection leaves the survivors stronger and better. Humans have escaped this winnowing for far too long.
To judge us? You get all your ideas from comic book villains?
Whoa!